There we go.
Alright, let's just... Wait, they locked the door, right? Oh. I see. Oh wait, can I unlock the door? Yeah. But to be honest, I might just stick with the original, cause yeah. Or like not the original, I meant the base. So should I attack these? I should probably attack these also. Oh great, they're attacking me now. I know. He is a bit more lively though. Oh shoot, I'm out of ammo. Though I like the looks of the shotgun in the newest one. I don't know, it's hard to pick and choose, honestly. Oh god. Okay, anyways. There we go. God, he like locked all the doors. He sucks. You know, it's like that one person that like shuts the door like right when you're about to walk in, and you're like, ah, yeah, god damn it.
Haven't located the crash site yet. We need to buy some time in case the monitor or the sentinels find a way to activate Halo's final weapon without the index. The machinery.
All right, gotta go up. Oh, hey, we're actually back outside here. I remember this place. Yeah.
And allow it to fire deep into space.
Oh wait, I don't have to go up, right? No, I gotta go that way. Do we have?
So, if we damage or destroy the generators, the monitor will need to repair them before Halo can be used. That requires some time.
So wait.
Marking the location of the nearest pulse generator with a nav point. We need to move in and neutralize.
How do I get there? Is there like a vehicle or something I can use? Maybe. How do I get back up there? How do I get up there? So they have any of those flying things nearby? You bastard. Can I just replace this gun already? Oh, okay, I see the flying vessels. Yeah. Oh, use those. Okay, I thought that was an enemy. That's a box.
We should commandeer one of those bandits.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. God damn it. I'm all the way back down here. I'm taking shortcuts. fuck, is that on me? Okay. Get one of their guns. Get you what you got. You got more firepower in yours. Let me just do another hydrate redeem. I like to redeem them so much. Man, okay. So
wait here. We should commandeer one of those banshees. We'll need it to reach the pulp generator in time.
Oh, goddammit, they have a tank? Ah. Oh god. Damn it. Okay, I'm back over here at the very least.
Wait, we should commandeer one of those banshees. We'll need it to reach the pulse generator in time.
It always gets me. Okay, can I get a better gun than this? Right. Could have been picking up one of theirs. Can I just like slide down over here?
Wait, we should commandeer one of those banshees. We'll need it to reach the pulse generator in time.
Oh my gosh, one of those dudes. Ah, my God. God damn it!
Wait, we should
I want that cannon dead.
We'll need it to reach the pulse generator in time.
Move out of the way. This is mine. Oh my god. Who was the little shit that did that? Was it you? Yeah, it was you. Hey, I don't think I can get in. No, okay, I almost thought I fell off the edge. Okay, let me just do this. Oh, okay. Everything, let's go. Oh, okay. Let's go. Okay, it doesn't allow it, and okay, never mind. Damn it, can I get a health pack then? E.
Objective accomplished. The pulse generator is overloaded. Scan. The generator's central core is offline. Well done.
I am in pain. Nice ass. This sucks. It would even suck even more if I had like one health. You guys predictions?
Objective accomplished. The pulse generator is overloaded. The generator's central core is offline. Well done.
Ah. I don't have a good gun for this. Can I go? Oh fuck. Just screw me already. I can barely even aim for these enemies over here. Okay, can I get a better gun? This one has like no ammo. I think, let me see what the enemies out here dropped. Okay, there we go. This should help. Stick my head in.
Objective accomplished. The pulse generator has overloaded. Scanning. The generator's central core is offline. Well done.
Yeah, let me lure these things outside. Is that all I gotta do? Do I gotta stick my head in it again? Oh. Okay, I'll take that as a no. Or do I have to again? Oh, well, you only had to. Oh. That's a blue. Wait, what? How do you all feel about green beans? Oh my god, chat though. B-man good. Wait, what? Listen, I'm sorry to hear, Jasper. Okay, we're back outside. Oh, they gave us another one. What? Where'd this one come from? Okay, where is it located? It's down there. Be in better condition. Land on you, idiots. Oh, god damn it.
The second pulse generator is located in the adjacent canyon.
Will Ultra be dumb? God damn it. I don't know what you're talking about. Me dumb? Nah. Here's what I'll do. Say, look, I'll just like, yeah, this door, right? This door? Say, look, I'm smart.
The second pulse generator is located in the adjacent canyon. Move out and I'll mark the target with a nav point when we get closer.
Damn it, stop dodging me. Yee. Oh my god! I wanna kill that fucking tank so badly. Hold on a minute, Cortana. I don't give a fuck. I'm going after that tank. That motherfucking tank. Right down there. I want it dead. I want it dead. Die. You can't do anything. They are on fire. Fuck you. Come on. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Get out of here. Oh. Is that the explosion that kept killing me? Holy shit. Oh, what the fuck? Is it that dude over there doing it? I think it was you. Oh, fuck. Jesus. Christ. Okay. Hope I don't need to use that banshee. Quite a while. Ooh. Okay. Anyways. Where are you? Die. Get out of here. Ow. Be gone. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, is it not this way? Is it this way? Oh, it's this way. It's locked. The arrows lied to me. Where do I have to go? Oh, is it right? Right. Is it right over here? No. Where is it then? Is it down here? Maybe. Seems like it is. Is the vote still going on? The predictions? Oh god dang it, these guys are back. Ah. I'll take it. I'll take his gun. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, good, helped. I needed it. God damn it, more babies. How about I look? Hey, look at him running. Oh, he's dead. He's like small fry. Oh, fuck. Alright. Whew. Did I go the wrong way? Doesn't sound like it. How about I let you guys have your battle? Oh, ah. Got jumped. He jumped on me.
I
Oh boy, they're coming to the other side. Why didn't they jump earlier? Is this a... Oh, wait. That's not a door. Feels like I've been going in the wrong direction, but an enemy is spawning, so I'm gonna presume I'm going in the right direction. You know? Yeah. Oh, yep. Yep, you know? Yeah. Oh, fuck. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. I've got no ammo for my... Let me reload this thing. I'm just going in here. Oh, hello. God dang, I blew myself up. Oh, okay. No, that's fine. You guys can meme around. Out of here, all you alien pests. Oh. It's fine. That's me. Like I said, I don't mind you mods just memeing about in the cafe. It makes it fun for you, me, and the customer. Yeah. Let's take this. I mean, hit one. Ah! Oh boy. Okay, good health. Oh God. Thank you for the follow. Hear that noise. Okay, where do I go? I'm confused. What? Yeah, didn't you hear the noise? The freaking slapping? Dude, do you hear that? You hear that? Behind the store, you hear that? Yes, welcome. Welcome. Welcome to my cafe. Enjoy your stay. You deserve that. Let's go. Hit me. Yeah. Oh god, was that the rocket launcher ones? Warned about? Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. I will enjoy my sticky. That's memeing. That's being memeing. Something weird. Oh. Have a nice day, everyone. I like how they all. Oh yeah, and bleed the mead. The mead. Oh. Ah. 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 I have no shotgun ammo. Life is sad. Oh my god, I have no bullets. Life is sad. I am sad. I need ammo. I need gun. Give me gun. Give me gun. Oh god. Where'd this go? Oh, you guys got guns, right? Yeah. Oh boy. Yeah. Hey. I have guns. Good. I like batting one over the head with the side of my shotgun. Yeah. It just feels more effective. It's like I'm stomping on them with my foot. You know? Wait, so when that might. Yeah, that's my other gun. I'll take this one. Alright. Down we go. I really hope I'm going the right way. Down I go. I really feel like I'm not going the right way. Oh boy. Maybe I am. Oh god. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. Why am I shooting? I'm wasting the shotgun ammo. That ammo could be used for pumping into bigger enemies, like this. Alright, I remember this area. This confused me a lot because I didn't see that one door last time I was here. Yeah, it was like that one door. That was like right nearby. Like right over here. Where is the door? I think I should be following the arrows the opposite direction. Right? Yeah.
Okay, let's take care of the next full circle.
Ah. Never mind. Oh, can I still take this? Let's go. Oh. Oh, dang, they don't have the speed. I'm not. Oh, okay. Oh, there's a way through the tank. Damn it, quit manning the turret, all of you. Alright, got my hands like falling asleep, half of it. Ah! Can I just go? Oh yeah, I could just go. I could just go. I'm going. Bye bye. Ooh. Okay. This is nice. Very nice. Up there. Man, I miss my tank. Bonk. Bonk. Bunk. Bunk. Alright. Man, it's like going, like, we're just going backwards at this point. Yeah, oh hey, does this still work? Oh hell yeah, it still works. Yeah. Actually, hold on, what other guns do they got over here? Oh, hell yeah. Not enough, actually. Oh well. That was a close one. Alright, where do I gotta go? On top of where? Why am I so slow on ice? Oh, son of a bit. I don't wanna deal with that. Whoa. I think I gotta go on top of this tower, right? Is that what the game's telling me to do? Ooh, hey, how's it going? Hey, wait, let me get on. I wanna get on the tank. Get me on the tank. I wanna get on the tank. Get me in the tank. Ah. Okay, so I need to get up there, right? Wait, where is up there? Hmm. Oh shit. Shit. Little shits, I'm gonna run you over. You think you're safe from me? That's what I thought. You think you're safe from me? Huh? Oh fuck. Hmm. Damn, the maid is drifting. Yeah. I am horrible at drifting, by the way. Like, if you make me play a game like Mario Kart, which I should have gone, I should really get Mario Kart 8. Oh, I'm horrible at drifting! Oh fuck! Ow! Déjà vu. Let's do wrong. Right, wrong thing. Oh. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh. Oh. Oh my god, you little shit. You little shit, I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna show you. You fuckers are the reason why my health is low. I'm gonna ram you over. Yeah. Oh fuck, not again. Ah. You know what? I got a health pack, it's fine. Bombs away, they say. Yeah. Aha, I made him jump off the edge. that was great. That was wonderful. What a great stream moment, am I right? What a great streamer's moment. Give me one of those. I want one of those. Back off. Gib. Goodbye. I can fly. Yeah. I can fly up there now. Ah. Who hit me? Ah. At least I got a checkpoint at the very least. Oh, okay, ice is slippery. Very slippery. Let me get off. Let me get on. Gotta get up and at him. Oh, what the heck? Oh. Whoa. Oh god. No. Why? Why? Who has a cannon up there? Who the fuck has a cannon up there? Come on. Let's go. Yeah. Woohoo. Me off. By the way. Oh. Okay. I'm in. I like how we're just like going the opposite direction of the arrows now. Like we're not following their protocol. Nah, holy fuck. Are you sure about this? Oh fuck, I'm out of ammo. God damn it. Did that gun really not have enough ammo? Dang it. Oh, don't mind if I do. Give me shotgun. Hey, listen to that meat slapping noise. Okay.
That did it. The pulse generator overloaded.
The fuck. Ha 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 ha. 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 Ah. Oh my god. Sure, I'll take it.
That did it. The pulse generator overloaded. One more to go.
Oh no. Oh god. Ah. No. Get me out of here. Fuck off. Oh my god! Ah! I hate these guys. Jesus Christ. I did this to myself. Just kill me. I had no health. Blow myself up. I had no health. Oh my god, where the fuck is he? He came up behind me, right? He came up behind me, right? 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 Any more? Come on, I'll unload the entire clip on you. Oh fuck, you're the one. You're the one they talked about. Give me that. Oh, it's fine. I'm doing good. I mean, I'm just trying to do good. Like, stick my head in it.
That did it. The pulse generator overloaded. One more to go.
Oh, fuck. 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 Oh fuck! Ah! 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 Oh god! Ah! You move out of my way! Okay. Ah! Out of my way! Ooh. you don't have to. Okay, do you really have to blatantly say it? I was talking. I remember talking during one of my Picardo streams. Like, never mind.
I located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1,200 kilometers up spin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up.
Where is it?
The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have failsafes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find him, or his neural implants, to start the fusion core detonation. That tunnel leads to the next section of canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is through there.
Move out of my way. I hate having this vehicle. Oh wait, there's a better one. Okay, good. Thank you. Goodbye.
I've located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1,200 kilometers upstairs.
Yeah.
Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have failsafes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find him, or his neural implants, to start the fusion core detonation.
I gotta have this. God damn it, my Banshee. Who? You keep shooting me. Stop shooting me. Oh my god, I fucking. Okay, I gotta get rid of. I gotta kill them all. That's what I gotta do. I gotta kill them all. Just so they can stop shooting at me. Are you gonna get in there? Are you gonna get in there? Are you? Are you? Are you? Are you? Are you? No. Get over here. I'm just gonna. Exactly.
We'll need to find him, or his neural implants, to start the fusion core detonation. I located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1,200 kilometers
up. There
you
go.
Yep. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have failsafes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find him, or his neural implants, to start the fusion core detonation. That tunnel leads to the next section of canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is through there.
Oh boy. Oof. 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 And there's a switch. Jesus. Okay, that blew up. Oh god. No. No. Oh god. Okay. Finally. Kind of. Actually, no. I can't even bring my vehicle. It's like it only opened a little bit. Oh fuck. Oh god damn it. God damn it. Extra shotgun ammo? No. Okay. Oh my god. Can you actually give other users channel points? Is that a thing? I never heard about it. Okay, B-man, like seriously, like okay, like for real, I swear to God, if you guys keep talking about like, oh, I come to stream just to get free R, just like, what the f God, just quit talking about it, honestly. Like seriously. Anyways. Okay, I'm back here. I remember back when I was here, I didn't even know how the switches worked. Is my tank nearby? God damn it, it's not. I don't. Really? That's interesting. I mean, it's whatever. Like okay, just quit talking about like I've had people come on stream and be like, "Oh yeah, I'm gonna get all the points and redeem." You draw something weird, and it's like they never do it. But God damn it! Why do they have rocket launchers? But you know, I just find it annoying. No, it's not your fault. But yeah. I don't even have any ammo in this fucking gun. Why don't they just give me a vehicle over here? I just got to tread through the entire snow over there. Like, how the hell do you get me expect me to get up there? Where's the vehicles? Has to be somewhere on the side, right? Or do I have to like shoot that one down and steal it? I don't even know. How do you, how the hell do you, oh wait, I see it. Is it up here? No? Damn. I'm seeing more of those zombies come out. What's my favorite Halo weapon? Honestly, tank, maybe? Ah, oh my god! He fucking just slams into me. How do I get up there? Like, seriously, where the fuck are the other vehicles? Do I have to get across over there somehow? Okay, can I? I'm gonna hide behind the rocks. I'm just gonna let them duke it out. Give me your vehicle. Okay, well, that doesn't help me. Oh shit, did I actually wipe them all out? Expect me to get up here now. There's probably like another one nearby, maybe? Let's see if I can find any. Maybe over here? No? Oh heck. Fuck. Kill that dude, he has a rocket launcher. Okay, seriously, what does the game expect me to do? Like, fly up or something? No, this leads me nowhere. I'm gonna let those two duke it out. Okay, maybe if I go up the other hill or into the cave over there? Probably empty, but still. I don't know. No, there's nothing in the cave over here. I don't get what the game's trying to tell me, or where the hell am I supposed to get a flying cruiser or whatever. Only one I could get was like already being used, and I destroyed it, blew it up. Don't know how the game's at. How the hell do you? How do I get up there now? What? Game want me to do? Okay, I swear, almost every single mission I play of this game is like almost a part I'm always stuck at. It's like, what? How the hell do you want me to get over there? And I'm like right down here, and it's like there's no flying. Wait, is there? Are you kidding me? Wait, no, that's not even a flying vehicle. What am I thinking? Oh my god, I'm seeing things. I wish these things could fly. I don't quite get it, like, where do I go? Like, this is really putting me at a disadvantage. Like, did you expect me to like snipe that vehicle down and steal it for myself? Or did you want me to defeat all the enemies? Game, you're being very unclear right now what you want me to do. How do I get up there? Find a way around for your own tedious part of the game exploration. Yeah, that's the thing I hate. It was like earlier when I was like dealing with all the fucking doors and shit like that. It's like, and I can't even get up here. The game's like locking me. Okay, there we go. Finally got my ass up. Oh, I think I might. Maybe there's one over here. don't see it. We gotta go through that door over there, I think. Oh, I see them. What? Are they holding it backwards? Breath in for that one. Ah. Okay. Don't fucking do this to me. Oh, you goddamn Wheatley looking ass robot. I really just landed over here. What am I doing? What am I doing? Hold on. What is my landing? What? Okay, it's staying still. Good. Let me just take one of these. That's a good idea. I'm just gonna take one of these, actually. How about it? Good, I got health. What are the games telling me I should get? Yeah, I'll just take this. I got a lot of shotgun rounds. Like, wee. Good. Right, the arrows are now pointing me in the direction. I don't know if that's a good thing. Ow. Alright.
Final target neutralized. Let's get out of here.
Good.
Let's find a ride and get to the captain.
No, that'll take too long.
You have a better idea?
There's a teleportation that That's how the monitor moves about so quickly. I learned how to tap into the grid when I was in the control center. Unfortunately, each jump requires a rather consequential expenditure of energy.
Something tells me I'm not gonna like this.
But I'm pretty sure I can pull it from your suit without permanently damaging your shields. Needless to say, I think we should only try this once.
Do it.
The Covenant network is absolute chaos. From what I've been able to piece together, their leadership ordered all ships to abandon Halo when they found the Flood, but they were too late. The Flood overwhelmed this cruiser and disabled it. The Covenant are terrified the Flood will repair the ship and use it to escape from Halo. They've sent in a strike team to neutralize the Flood and repair the ship for immediate departure. I've got a good lock on Captain Key's CNI transponder signal. He's alive,
oh, hey.
And the implants are intact. There's some interference from the cruiser's damaged reactor. I'll bring us in as close as I can.
All right. Oh.
Oh, I see. The coordinate data needs to be... Right.
Oh, that's great. We're back on this cruiser. Jesus.
Captain? Captain? I've lost him.
We're on our way, Captain. That door tripped me. It really doesn't look like those types of weapons. Yeah, I know. It's pretty much straightforward. Which I prefer. I mean, just follow the...
Analyzing damage.
Oh.
This hole was caused by some kind of explosive.
Okay.
Very powerful if it tore through the ship's hull. All I detect out there are the We should continue our search somewhere else.
You do don't say. You don't say, okay.
Captain? Captain? I've lost him. caused by some kind of explosive. Very powerful if it tore through the ship's hull. All I detect down there are pools of coolant. We should continue our search somewhere else. Warning, threat level increasing.
Oh, I can't get that gun that has a flashlight, though. I was hoping to ignore this. I don't have any ammo left. There we go. Okay. Where do I go now?
Jump into the coolant is looking better all the time, Chief.
Do I jump?
Trust me, it's deep enough to cushion our fall.
You serious? You fucking kid? You really? You just jump into the coolant? Now you tell me to jump into the coolant, Katana. Now you tell me.
Let's get out of here and find another way back for the ship.
Oh, I didn't realize. I know. I would have more ammo.
Warning,
Yeah, I messed up. Not gonna lie. Give me your fucking gun. Oh, this frustrates me. Out of my way. Okay, good night. Come on, where's the other guns at? There they are. Where's a shotgun?
Should head this way, towards the ship's gravity lift.
Oh God, help.
The crash did more damage than I suspected. Analyzing. Coolant leakage rate is significant. The ship's reactor should already have gone critical.
Hiding the coolant. I'm gonna just go. Bye. It doesn't work.
Power source here. There's the gravity lift. It's still operational. That's our way back in.
Okay. Ooh, made it out. God, I remember going in that before. At like the beginning, it was like mission 2 or something.
The Covenant battle net is a mess. I can't access the ship's schematics. My records indicate that a shuttle bay should be here.
This entire place is a mess. Ah, heck. I'm gonna get in the tank. Tank is mine. Tank is mine. Oh, I can't get in the tank. I can't get in the tank. I go? This way. Oh, I just head up here. Okay, so I need to go down here. Oh my god, are you serious? Ah, great. Great. Shotgun. All right. No. Where do I go? Oh. No? Where the hell do I go? Wait, if I... What? Where do I go? Are you kidding me? I went up here, I went down there, I went all the way over there, and it's like... What? What is the game trying to point me in the direction of? Where? I just want to go, god damn it. Every single time with me. It like shows me, oh yeah, go down there, but how do I get there? Where are the arrows again? Like, yeah, I'm over here, but... Okay, I can't go over there. All the other doors are locked. This is obviously locked. Yeah, I'm gonna presume this will never open. Okay, so I go down here. And then I go all... Yeah, see, it looks like you're going all the way there. Oh... Fuck, where the fuck did this come from? I fell through the ceiling. Oh my god. God, they're just like really defending themselves at this point. But if you guys get in my way, I'm not afraid just to kill you. Oof.
Like another shuttle bay. We should be able to reach the control room from the third level.
Oh, up there.
I gave you an order, soldier. Now
he's delirious. In pain, we have to find him.
I'll let them handle their own battle. Yep, I'm not gonna get in the way, I'm just gonna pass by. But, oi. Don't get in my way. I won't get in your way. Okay, over here. How's it going? Hello. Okay, we're close. Close. Very close.
The captain, his vitals are fading. Please, chief, hurry.
Ah, god damn it. Out of my way. I have like 1 HP. Oh my god. Oh my god. Holy shit. Wow. Wow, oh my god. What the fuck is he attached to? Get him out of there. Can he? Oh my god.
No human life signs detected. The captain, he's one of them.
Oh my god. Oh.
You can't let the flood get off this ring. You know what he'd expect. What he'd want us to do.
Oh. Oh, wow. Holy shit. Rest in peace, Captain.
It's done. I have the code. We should go.
Holy shit.
We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn.
Broke through his fucking face.
Find a ride.
Holy shit, that's horrible. All our men.
Yeah.
This is your... Get. Ugh. Oh my god, damn it! Son of a bitch, are you kidding?
We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn.
Yeah, tell
the
key.
Go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
Okay. gonna be a pain to go through.
Let's get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
Holy shit, you know, why don't I just let them duke it out?
Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
That's hideous. Why do I have to always have 1 HP every single fucking time? I'm so sick and tired of it. Give me that health. Oh my god, finally. Oh my god, you guys go fuck it out. Honestly, you guys go fight it out. Literally go battle each other till both of you are dead. Look at that. Wow. I'm just gonna hide over here. They're doing my job for me. I'll just clean up the mess. Oh fuck, I regret everything. God damn it, they spawned me back here.
Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
God damn it! Why? Every single fucking time. Okay, at least I'm over here. threw a grenade at? No, I hate it. I hate when they fucking stick grenades at me. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. This is not helping my case. Okay. Oh my God! Fuck off. God, I hate how slow the shield regen is, though. Oh my God. So painful. I gotta wait like 5 seconds every single time. Okay, finally. Oh my God. Blow each other up. Wait, how do I get down?
Perfect. Grab one of the escort banshees and we'll use it to return to the Lair of Honor.
Okay. Want me to jump on one of these? And just go okay. I'm out. Jesus. Probably the fastest I could do. Damn. Narrative navigator. Yep, the ship is down. Yeah, the ship looks like a gun, honestly.
Just like looking at it like that. Yeah.
It looks like a gun.
Oh.
Hmm. Mm-hmm.
This thing is falling apart.
It'll hold.
We're not gonna make it.
We'll make it.
Uh-huh. Well, he made it. He's here. Yep.